Stenerson got the feed from Smith. Gets it back from Vetterell. To Vetterell in front, backhand, they score! A backdoor feed, and the Thunderbirds take advantage. They've tied this one up at one, and it's the captain, Jarrett Smith, his eighth of the season.
What did I just say, Jeff? Jarrett Smith up on the rush, sneaks in backdoor, and it's a 1-1 game.
Shearer, backdoor feed, they score. Sheen, what a snipe, just under the bar. Down low, Stenerson across, oh, just wide. As Keller looking for the net, they score! Stenerson!
On the doorstep.
Now backhands it forward for Shearer. Now to Gibson in the slot, scores! Beats Toth glove side up high, and the Dinos with the 3-2 overtime win.
Yeah, it was a good character third period. We were down by one, found a way to tie the game up. Very similar to last weekend against Alberta. So we're learning a lot here. We're putting together, you know, bits and pieces of the game, and we just got to somehow tomorrow come here with the mindset to play for 60 minutes the right way. And you know, I think we're due to get some bounces. You know, we're working real hard. We're trying, you know, everything with everything we've got. You know, I think eventually good things will happen.
Speaking of bounce, it seemed like the puck was bouncing out there a lot. Did that hurt in trying to generate some flow for both teams?
Yeah, it's kind of typical when we play these games that it's warm in the building and the ice is soft, so it's not a pretty game. So, you know, I don't know who gets the advantage on that one. You know, our power play at the end of the game when the ice was at its worst, we were able to make some plays. So that was nice to see, and hopefully we get some confidence off of that.
Nice to see a guy like Stenerson who hasn't, you know, seen a bit of a downturn in his production this year, maybe a bit snake bitten, you know, get rewarded with a pretty big goal.
Yeah, that was awesome. I mean, we were buzzing there. A couple of guys had some unbelievable chances. So I'm just glad that he was able to finish it, tie the game up. Like I said, hopefully we can build off of it.
How about the atmosphere here tonight? I mean, it's just something else here with the crowd and the students and just the constant noise. How cool was that to be a part of once again?
Yeah, I think that's my fourth now, and I think it was by far the loudest and best energy that I've seen. So it's great to see. It'd be nice to have that more often, but the guys really appreciate it, the fans.